So let's answer now the question. Okay, in this question, we are asked what enzymes are used when ammonia is released from most...